the holder of animals. In any city, in any country, go to any national park you can get yourself into. When you reach the help center, ask to visit someone who calls himself the holder of animals. If the worker looks confused, stand still. Don't move a muscle until it is time for them to close. If you do move, you will die in such an excruciating way that even God cannot describe it. If the worker has a face of terror, follow him. When you get to the lion's cage, open the cage door before the worker can. When you get in, you must shut the door and lock it. Look the lion in the eyes for only 5 seconds. Then look away and take a step backwards while still looking away from the lion. If you do anything wrong, the lion will turn into a hellhound and eat you alive. If you do it right, simply ask the lion,
"What happened?"
The lion will tell you the bloodiest tale of how all animals came to be extinct, every animal that was killed, and what humans did to fix it. After the tale, you will notice you are holding a spear that you could have sworn was not there before. Stab the lion in the throat, and only the throat, or you will miss, and it will kill you. When you kill the lion, the ground below you will open. Just before you fall into the endless void, you will wake up at 9:15 in your bed, holding the spear. That spear is Object 541 of 2538. That spear can only be used one more time. Use it at the right time.